my name is Valerie Hines. I'm chairperson of Flood's Ladies Gaelic Football Club, and you're very welcome to our last training session here before a very exciting week for the club. We have two county finals this week. Our under 16 team are playing Kilbride on Tuesday night at 7 o'clock in Kilbride, and our junior ladies football team are playing Kilmore Friday night at 7 o'clock, venue to be confirmed. First of all, I just want to thank everybody who's involved in the club, especially getting back to sport since COVID-19 hit our country. It's taken a lot of work to get us up and running, and sincere thanks to our very hard-working executive. But I want to give special mention to one person who's done tremendous work since COVID hit, and that's Sharon Dunning. So huge and sincere thanks to Sharon for all her hard work. She's our COVID coordinator, and she's also been responsible for getting parents involved in supervision. So thanks to the parents, but a huge thanks to Sharon for all her hard work. The other people that's involved too is our volunteers, the coaches. There is no team if there's no coaches. So a huge thanks to the coaches who've come involved this year, to Olivia and to Kevin Clarher at the under 16, to Olivia, Kevin and John Cummins, who's our manager for the junior team. We also want to thank all the players. They've been training since last February, to their parents for supporting them, bringing them to matches. So huge effort from the parish to have girls playing football. So thanks to everybody. Before I have a word with the under 16 manager, we want to say thanks to our sponsors for coming on board this year, to LMS Motors Ballygar. They've been very generous and have been generous over the years as well, so sincere thanks to Leon for that. We welcome the county board's decision to stream the adult game on Friday night. I think that's very important. Ladies football is seen for everybody, so we welcome their decision, and we look forward to people tuning in Friday night via Facebook to see the live stream of the game. We'd also encourage families to put up their flags and buntings and signs to support the girls in the week of county finals. It's very important that they see our support. Just want to wish everybody involved in the finals in the next two and the next week, all the teams, the management panel teams, the panels, refs, umpires and the county board, the very best of luck, and just to say to everybody to stay safe. Thank you.